All right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Chariot. I think it's a puzzle platforming game where you have to take your dead dad. All right, just throws you in here. It's a cute art style, I like it. So I'm gonna try to do 100% of this game without wasting all your time, because that's what I'm gonna try to do. So this kind of looks like a rhyme of Ori and the Blind Forest of what I've seen. I'm really excited for that game. I have no clue when it comes out, but I'm excited. Run, you fat piece of shit. Yeah, these are cool mechanics, I guess. I'm gonna go down. I don't know. I wonder if that was a secret. I'm just gonna go down there. So I see it's one of these games. Oh wait, I messed up, didn't I? Oh, wait, okay. So I can reset it without a... Okay, they didn't make that clear. This is a really cute art, so... This game's pretty fun. Let me turn up the volume on this recording, because I don't think it's that loud. I mean, there's not much to hear. So why are the prince and princess doing this? This is the first level, so it's gonna be really easy, I guess. Fuck. I forget I just said that. One strong princess. Yeehaw. So all that down there. Yeah, so I took down my Shadow of Mordor videos because they were getting copyright claims, and I just want to be safe. I know I'm a small YouTuber, and no one really watches it. No one's probably watching this either. But to be safe, I just wanted to be safe. Yeah, and like they're copyrighting stupid stuff like cutscenes and voices. I'm not sure if I found everything because they didn't tell me what was left. I'm not sure if he's even picking up on the guy's voice, because I see on the recording software on the Elgato.
Yep.
It looks like the voices aren't being picked up, because I don't think they're talking loud enough. That's how you pull it up. Don't need two people. Yeah, that's kind of dumb. If I need two people for this. Saw some more jewels on the other side, so let's go get those. Excuse me. Let's try this one more time. Let's try this one time. Two people need to be doing that. Yeah, so about the Shadow of Mordor, I'm not sure if I'm still be putting that up, because I don't know. Copyright shit. Just kind of dumb. I mean, if I'm gonna play the game, I just will just let me. I'm not making any money off it. Fuck. Fuck. Yeah, my head. headset's about to die too, so I'm gonna stop after this level. Or just stop doing commentary. Pull that shit. Women's rights, right? Am I right? Pull it. Girl power. Girl power. This is a really nice art style. It looks nice. They put a lot of work into detail. Oh, I need two people for this bullshit, too. Might as well go, just go down now. There is still an arrow up here, so... This game requires you to play with two players, which is kind of dumb. And a skull. Oh shit. This kind of reminds me of Max and the Curse of Brotherhood, which is another free game they gave out. Yeah, this game's free on the Xbox Marketplace, so you should get it. It's a free game. There's actually a couple indie games that come out that I really want. Hopefully there won't be any copyright strikes on them. Or, I don't know. Strikes, there's notices. Okay, jump on top of it. Right here. I mean, it's been 20 minutes, and the game's actually easy and fun so far. It's only the second level. Well, guys, see you next time.